Today is November 14th, 2016. I'm at 243 Orrick, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out in the back of the house. The sewer stopped up. I ran a 3-inch cutter under the house and got roots out of the cast iron. Got the camera back up underneath the house as far as the camera will go. Right here we're hitting a turn in the line. It's got some buildup right here. This may be going back to a floor drain. Going to the quarters, I come back. Right here you can see what's left of the tree roots. Just a little bit left in the line. Right here we just left the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. Looks like there might have been a line stabbed into the top of the pipe right here. Now back in the riser, try to run the camera through the trap and head out towards Maine. Alright, we're going to newer PVC. Right here's connection for MSD. I'll go on record as I come back. Now back in the clay. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.